The flu, also known as influenza, is a common viral infection that spreads from person to person. If you get the flu, you may have a fever, cough, body pain, chills, a sore throat, a runny or stuffy nose, headache, or red or itchy eyes. While most individuals recover from the flu, it can sometimes result in serious illness or even death. So how do we protect ourselves from the flu virus? Getting a vaccine against the flu, also called a flu shot, can protect you from getting seriously ill from the flu and from spreading the virus to others. The flu shot is very safe and cannot give you the flu. It is recommended that everyone 6 months and over who is eligible get a flu shot every year, since the flu virus changes every year. This includes healthy people and people at high risk for serious disease, such as those with chronic lung disease. If you have symptoms of the flu, it is important that you get tested early. If you have the flu, you should talk to your healthcare provider about prescription medicines to help with the symptoms. Also, be sure to rest, drink plenty of liquids, and stay home until your symptoms have improved. To learn more about the flu, visit our website or contact your doctor.